Hello everyone and welcome back to Gilbro's Gaming Channel. I am Broeven and this is The Beast Inside. Now we continue chapter 6 and flipping hell, after last time we're going to expect a few more jump scares. So, hopefully, bang on cue, well done. Now I am, what is this? Oh, we can hold it, alright. I haven't got the camera on. Now I know you're going to miss my pretty little face, but this is because I'm having a bad hair day and I haven't set anything up. I've grabbed a couple of minutes in between looking after the kids and I thought, do you know what, let's just get on, let's have a quick video, let's get scared. Did we do this part? No, I don't think we did. Or did we? Did we? Can't remember it. If I did, I apologise. Inspect. That's where I am now. What door am I looking for? Okay. Where's my light? Goddamn thing keeps... Oh, we can pick lock this. Shake. Oh, that was close. That's it, we've got to knock each pin up. Oh god. And we've got to shake it. Oh, come on. Oh god, we need to slow this down. Come on. That's it, little tappies. There we go. Creed. WD your hinges, people. Wow, this looks super creepy. This is one game that has been absolutely amazing.
You were supposed to check every possibility, Norton.
Okay.
You're a judge, and you should know how to bend the law without breaking it.
The contract states
we have a flashback.
You can both hand over your shares without each other's consent. I'm sorry, Joel.
I never thought that bastard would try to outwit me, and that his demented spawn would sneak into the mine.
What do you expect?
The brat cannot inherit. We have to persuade that old fart somehow, or we'll end up with nothing.
And we're back.
That really happened.
Wow.
Plot against my father and me.
Okay, so we unveil a little bit more of the story. I like these little flashbacks. Even though the music's changed a little bit. Oh Christ, what's this? Can be used to access reception rooms 107 and 208. Okay.
All I have to do is go back to the reception desk and find Gilman in the guest registry.
Right. Okay. That's all we've got to do. Go back to the reception desk. Did you realise what happened? Is there going to be a quick link? It's gone quiet. Oh, some kerosene. We'll have that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Is there anything in there? No. Oh, hello. Judging by the description, Henry seems like a typical melancholic, but I wouldn't jump to conclusions and say that he must have committed suicide. Too many people have gone missing in these parts and certainly not all of them were overly sensitive. Okay. Okay. Christ, we're going to have to go back, aren't we? What's this one? Rotate to find hidden messages, possibly a newspaper clipping. Rotate. Aha! Hidden message, Wednesday, September 13th, 1854, Blackstone, New Hampshire, Monday, September 2nd. The sheriff issued an arrest warrant for Jacob Hyde. It's Jekyll Hyde, isn't it? A mine and inn owner. Hyde is accused of murdering Judge John Norton, who badly wounded passed away upon arrival at the inn. A $500 reward is being offered. $500 is $500. Ticket. Okay, we're going back to the reception. Through the creepy corridors. Back the way we came. No, no, don't. Oh crap. Oh crap. We're being chased. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, there's screams everywhere. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, flipping heck. No. No! Crouch, you piece of crap. Keep running. Get up. Oh my god. Oh, flipping hell. Run. What the hell? God, it's a shame I haven't got my camera on, because... What the hell did I just miss? You'd have seen pure terror on my face.
Which room did the detective stay in?
Bloody hell. Don't be 30-something.
The detective was staying in room 203.
203.
That's upstairs.
Oh god.
It looked like...
That was on the first floor, though.
The key for room 203 is missing.
Nope. It looks like we're going this way.
Maybe
oh god.
I can get there from room 202.
202.
I must find out how much Gilman knew.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm having a heart attack. Can't keep still. Right, okay. Looks like we're going out this way. Please, nothing chase us. Oh, no. Oh, creepy McGrew's still there. Where? Was that something I just saw then? Oh, God. Okay, so they're still lurking. Oh, for Christ's sake. Hopefully we're on the right floor. Oh god, don't like it. The crouch button is not control. Do not hit control. Oh god, something's gonna happen, isn't it? Hello?
Quickly, I need to hide.
Oh, flippin' hell. Oh, flippin' hell, no. No, no, no. Oh, flippin' hell.
I can easily get to the next room. I need to know how much he has found out.
Oh, God. Jesus, no. How the hell am I gonna do that, guys? Go. Go. Please just go. Where's 202? I'm there. Oh crap. Oh crap, this could be really bad. Ooh, kerosene. Let's torch him. I can't. I'm right. Is that 202 room? I don't know, man. Oh god, the stairs are there. That could be. 202's just around the corner, so as soon as he moves back that way, looks like I am going around the corner where he's come from, but we've got to have to be quick. Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, crap. No. No. Oh, stop. Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Shit. Well, this is great. I love it. If you haven't already, check out the other channel content that we've got going on. We've got Grounded, which is an amazing co-op game, lovely graphics, great gameplay. Got loads of other games going on as well, like Myth of Empires, which is a co-op, and also I am cracking through the Jurassic World Evolution 2 saga. So be sure to check out.
Quickly, I need to hide.
Turn that off.
From 202, I can easily get to the next room. I need to know how much he's found out.
Okay, let's just go for it. Go, go, go. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please don't. This... Crap, run. Ah! No, man. No, man. No, man. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ. How are we going to get rid of him? Oh, this is going to be a tricky chapter. Come on, loading. How are we going to get past him? Okay, maybe we don't get past him. Maybe we go this way? Let's find out. Right, so that door was locked.
Quickly, I need to hide. From 202, I can easily get to the next room. I need to know how much he has found out.
Oh, God. No. I need to distract him somehow. Oh God, why would you do that? Blow that out? Are you crazy? Okay, let's do this. Oh God, please. Jeez, no. We've done it again. Is there a window open? Oh God, come on. There. Pee off. Ha ha! Have some of that. Scumbag. I hate things like that because I probably missed loads in the other... in the other room. Sorry, that was a moment of silence because I thought, crap, he's coming after us. What is this? Matches? Oh God, my heart is in my throat. That was me. That was me.
Gilman, maybe it wasn't. Open the door. We need to talk, just you and me.
Greetings, Mr. Hyde.
Cut the pleasantries. I know what you're up to.
I don't really know why you're so upset.
For a reason,
really,
you aren't the only hack who thought he could sniff out a scoop.
But I'm not looking for a scoop. I just want to sort this out. There's something unsettling going on in this charming little corner of the world. So many people have gone missing, including your friend, Judge John Norton. I want to find him. Please, that's my sole motivation.
You can shove him up your ass! You want to prove I'm responsible for his vanishing, because you're just desperately looking for a story that will get you publicity.
The word publicity sounds strange, coming from someone specializing in sweeping things under the rug. 2 years have passed since the incident in the mine, and many things still remain unclear. People lost their lives, many others have gone missing since, and you act like it was just a minor incident.
It was an accident. A tragic accident that cost the lives of my employees and ruined my business, that's all.
Oh, I'm afraid that's not all. Ever since then, people have gone missing in the area. Many people, even guests of this establishment.
Enough! Mm-hmm. I want you out of my inn by tomorrow. Do you hear me?
Wow.
I hope the detective left something here.
What did he leave? Right, firstly, let's top up our kerosene lamp. Come on, because I don't want to run low on that. Even though there's enough light in here at the moment, I am not taking any chances. Open that drawer, please. We haven't seen our mate for a little while. Maybe he's going to pop back. Anything in here? Cigar? Nope. No cigars. Oh, God. Oh, hello. Okay. During the investigation on the missing judge, the detective discovered that the people had been disappearing for a long time in these parts. Ever since the explosion at the mine, He began to suspect that the person to blame might be my father, Jacob Hyde. He even visited the mine to look for clues that would confirm his suspicions.
The detective went to the mine that day.
What a glitch.
Nobody knows if he ever came back. I must retrace his steps. There may still be traces of what happened back then. I vaguely remember the accident, but gunpowder barrels, missing people? What's happened here?
Oh God, we're
going. My father was a cruel man, I can't deny. Yeah.
Kick off.
But would he be capable of killing in cold blood? I guess I'll have to go down into the mine.
Oh God, hang on. Great. Hey. What?
Just.
Was it all locked?
It's locked. I should look for another exit. Ah.
Car, use your brain. Come on, we even looked at this. Okay, we are through the crouch, which is not control. Now, will it let us go this way? No, it's going to force us back into the corridor. Oh, it's a new way. Oh God, here it is. Jeez. Nope.
This can't be real.
Oh God, please, no. This is super creepy, guys. I don't really want to move. No, hang on. Wait, didn't we cross this room? What? Is that old creepy McGrew up there?
I must have lost my mind.
The blimmin' is. Oh, shit. Stay there, mate. Please, just don't. Oh, crap. Oh, goddamn. You can just stay there, man. No.
Is it?
Oh, God. I don't know where I'm going.
Head.
Just following the blood. I don't know why you would, but... Oh God, just go. Just go. It slowed me down. Oh, for Christ's sake. Is this reception?
I think I'm going mad.
Move this. Go, 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 go. What the hell is going on? It's taking too long. Someone's gonna be there. Oh hell no. Hold spacebar to skip. Skip what? Run, man, run! Oh, shit! Where am I going? Get out! Oh, jeez, no. Not now, not now. Oh, God, run! Ah, shit! Oh, shit! Gonna do anything, please. Just don't. Oh shit! I don't know where I'm going. Help! No! Oh shit! No! What's this way? It's back! Yeah! No! This way! Oh, jump it! Please, jump it! This has been the most challenging chapter so far, and the one with the most jump scares by far. This has been crazy. Oh God, let's do this. Right, it must be this way. It's pointless in the right direction this way. Just run. Run past Mr. Creepy. There we go. Down here. Go. Oh, crap. Nope. This way. Up. Oh, crap. Just... ugh, not that way. Whatever way he is, we are not. Ah. Jump. Jump. Jump.
I have to run.
Yes, you do. Hang about. How to do that? This has turned into an episode of Dark Souls. Ooh, they are some crazy games. I might, if they come on sale, grab those. Because I love the Dark Souls. Love a game beating me for a change. Right, where are we going? This way. So when we jump off, we've got to hang to the right, I reckon. Let's just hang over here anyway.
I have to run.
Okay. Something's happening. Got it. Let him out, quick. Obviously not that way. Come on, go, 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 go. All this is going to go as well, I reckon. Oh, gross. This is a crazy episode. Get out of the way. No, he's there. We're still running. How'd he get in front of us? Right, okay, we're still going this way somehow. Jesus Christ, no. Thank God there is. Down, yes, we're going down. Boys and girls, that was one hell of a chapter. And now that leaves us on chapter 7. So, if you've enjoyed it, please leave a like, please leave a subscribe, and don't forget to turn your notifications on so you don't miss another episode. Also, check out all the delicious content we've got going on at the moment. And until next time, I will see you all laters for chapter 7. Ciao for now.